So I grew up in Wellington, New Zealand my whole life. Played a bit of rugby in England, but I started out playing, my first contract was with the Wellington Lions in 2010. And yeah, I played two seasons of ITM Cup there and managed to get picked up with the Rebels. I had a pretty good season with the ITM Cup. And there was a bit of interest from a couple of the New Zealand franchises. I got an offer from the Rebels in September, and the New Zealand rugby franchises showed a bit of interest, but I think they were not prepared to sort of offer anything. So at the end of the day, there was only one decision for me, and that was to come to Melbourne, and loving every minute of it. The people sort of close to the family and people that I know, everyone was really supportive and pretty happy. There was a few comments in newspapers and stuff. Yeah, there's a few people that weren't too happy about it, and then other players doing the same thing as well. But at the end of the day, you know, it's professional sport. So, yeah, it's either sit around on the couch all summer or play Super Rugby. So it was a no-brainer, really. I'd like to put my hand up as fullback. Obviously, we've got some pretty handy fullbacks in the team, and Kirtley and James O'Connor. So I'm happy to put my hand out and play in the wing. I've probably actually played some of my best rugby on the wing. So really comfortable on the wing at fullback, and I'd like to put my hand up for first five as well. So jumping in there would be, in the 10 jersey would be pretty good at some point as well. Based myself on Australian rugby player, I probably would say Larkham. Yeah, growing up, used to watch him all the time. He's a brilliant rugby player, play a lot of positions, and he's definitely very skillful and could kick a ball pretty well. So, yeah, if I had to sort of try and emulate someone, it'd probably be him. Or Matt Burke. I used to love Matt Burke, watching him play. Well, I actually used to hate him because I was from New Zealand, so every time the All Blacks lost, it was always because of him, usually. Yeah, I've copped a bit of flack. Apparently, I look like Josh Hartnett. I can't see it. But yeah, a few of the boys think it's pretty funny and started getting called Josh a fair bit now, so that's getting a bit annoying. So I met Scott Fuglistaller playing for Wellington. Known him for a fair while, he's a really good guy. Yeah, so it was pretty cool when I found out he was signing with the Rebels as well and moving over here. It was good to know that I wasn't sort of alone in moving over here. So when I first moved over here, we moved and stayed with Jed Robinson for a bit. That was pretty cool. He's a pretty good chef. Yeah, me and Scott Fuglistaller sort of found our own house, so we've moved out. Got both of our partners living there now, so that's all pretty good. He's actually a pretty good cook as well, so I'm pretty happy eating his food and doing the dishes after. So yeah, no, it's everything's working out pretty well. My goal for 2013 is play some good rugby, get some consistent game time, and really put my hand up as someone to look out for.